Vibes Live exclusive, Mikey CEO. We're just getting started. I'm gonna go around and get everybody and see where everybody is at.
This shit right here.
What happened? Niggas don't like because I'm nicer than them. Whether it's off the top or what I write with a pen, but I stay with the heat like it's attached to my hip. And my guns are like me because they actually spit. All right, now the hostess joined the conference. Where everybody at? Hello? Is anybody here? I'm the only one here so far. Check, check, check. Microphone check. Hi. I done messed up. They're not here anyway. I'm gonna shut up.
But anyway, what's going on?
We got a black man in office. I still keep my black hand on his forefoot. No for robberies. So if you got stuck for your shit at gunpoint, it was probably me. And obviously, you're just not as hot as me. I make artists in the industry want to buy me. I got a mad like, who's this fucking nigga? Lyrically, I float through New York like the Hudson River. Beating me? Not a chance in hell. Can't you tell I eat through tracks like cancer cells? I plant your shells deep in your chest. When they speak a majestic, say I'm a beast in the flesh. Well known throughout the east and the west. Not a gangster or thug, but one people respect. So keep it correct, or I'll crack your jawbone. With this 380, that's all chrome. Oh, yeah, and I live in a war zone. When niggas don't kick in your door, you'll get your doors blown off the hinges with a double barrel shotgun. Pop, son, the bounce before the cops come. You thought this pistol was for scaring ya? I'm laying every nigga down in this area. I can hit you from any angle I'm squeezing. I run with both sides, angels and demons. I blow trains from the Garden of Eden. Well, and it's part of the region, I'm the hardest that's breathing. Any night I perform like
this. Pick one, big damn big, baby smoke's a big pun.
They call me Paul cause I stand with a big hammer. I always had niggas impressed with the kid's grammar.
Yeah, word up.
But well, I mean, I do imagine I'm gonna flip my dog tonight, eh? For real.
Represent.
Fuck your music, man. You gonna make it a left with the extra name for you. Go ahead and do that. That's you can do. And I'll show you some music. I'll be out of here. Always talking about something, you know.
Man, go ahead, get out of here. What is going on?
Hello? What is going on? Listen, Grandpa, is Grandpa with you? Listen, Grandpa came and took me out, right? And you know I got this interview with my nephew, and I'm going around looking for him right now. I don't know where he's at, but Grandpa left me. So is he there with you, Odelay?
Well, he was here earlier. I don't know what's going on, you know. He don't like to tell nobody. He likes to just show up. And, you know, I don't know.
He came and he got me, and he's like, he took me out to eat, and he said he went to go pay the bill. He says he'll be right back, and I heard screeching tires. And then I had to, like, call a cab and make it back here. So I'm sorry that I'm late, everybody. But I guess it's just as well because this is the Vibes Live, Vibes Live exclusive of my nephew, Mikey CEO. I have to find out where he's at right now, though. We've got all of his music lined up. We're going to see where he's at. I'm going to try to find him. Really quick, but Odelay.
Odelay, I got Brother Steve right here. I'm listening to this. What's going on, Odelay?
Hi. Hello? Odelay? Hi. Who? I need help. Yeah.
Are you clowning me? That's wrong. I'm going to be clowning me.
Well, Grandpa.
What's going on, Robin Lee? What's going on?
Is this, my nephew didn't show up, and so what I was going to do, we can't do because he's not here, so we had to make a quick adjustment. So let me just recompose myself, and then I'll be right back. Wow, just give me a moment.
Okay, you know what? Well, is that Robin Lee? Yo, I had the problem. I don't know what happened. You know what I'm saying? I got senile or something like that. I forgot that. You know what I'm saying? Where was I at? And I remember
you
had a pie cooking in the oven, so I had to go home.
Yeah. You left me. You came and took me out to dinner. You talking about you left a pot roast. I rushed all the way back here. I broke my heel and my fingernail, Grandpa. You screeched your tires. You left me.
Like I said, you know, my apologies, a thousand apologies. I am so sorry. But next time, I'll take you out. I'll totally remember that. I guess when you get older, that's what happens, you know what I'm saying? Because you get away with it, you know what I'm saying? You just get away with it.
I'm not ever going anywhere with you. Ever. Again. In fact, weren't you? I could have swore two or three of us had you committed the day before yesterday. Didn't we? Odelay. Yeah. Me and Odelay and Brian signed you in because you've been trying to...
I remember that. We had it on. It was going to be committed. I don't know what happened.
Do you have some sound up in the background? Do you have some sound up in the background? Can you turn it down? Can you turn...
It's quiet over here.
Oh, I'm getting feedback from somewhere. It's crazy. Okay.
Yeah, no, it's quiet over here. Not this. It's crickets. So you listen.
Well, my goodness. Well, you know what? We're sitting here on the... I'm going to stop this because he's not here yet.
I remember the days of just keeping time, of hanging around in sleepy towns forever. Back roads empty for miles. Well, you can't have a dream and cut it to fit. But when I saw you, I knew we'd go together like a wink and a smile. Leave your old jalopy by the railroad track. We'll get a hip double dip tip toppy two-seat Pontiac, so you can rev her up. Don't go slow, it's only green lights and all rights. Let's go together with a wink and a smile. Give me a wink and a smile. We go together like a wink and a smile. Now my heart is music, such a simple song. Again, the notes never end. This is where I belong. Just the sound of your voice, the light in your eyes. We're so far away from yesterday. Together, with a wink and a smile, we go together like a wink. Thank you.
Sunny afternoon, cumulus clouds, 84 degrees. He was brown, deep. Said he wanted to talk about my mission, listen to my past lives. Took me on long walks to places where butterflies rest easy. Talked about Moses and Mumia, reparations, blue colors, memories of shell type Adidas. He was fresh, like summer peaches, sweet on my mind, like block parties and penny candy. Us was nice and warm. No jacket, no umbrella, just warm. At night we would watch the stars and he would physically give me each and every one. I felt like cayenne pepper, red, hot, spicy. I felt dizzy and Sonia, heaven and miles between my thighs. Better than love, we made delicious. He me had me he had me tongue-tied. I could hear his rhythm in my thoughts. I was his sharp, his horn section, his boom and his bit. And he was my love. Love rained down on me, down on me. The rain was falling and slowly and sweetly and stinging my eyes, and I could not see that he became my voodoo priest and I was his faithful concubine. Wide open, wide, loose like boughs after collard greens. The mistake was made. Love slipped from my lips.